All right.
So if you rotate, yeah, there you go. Bring your right foot next to your left. There's a foot jib there. And then you can step up on that shelf and just stand up.
Oh, why didn't you stay on? Oh, fuck, I'm gonna get my finger out of here.
The next piece is a really good like finger lock.
You know what? I'm just gonna go up.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Yeah, that hurt my finger. That definitely hurts. Oh, shit. Can you do me a favor and just take for a second so I can try to pull this nut? I have long slings on me. I do. Oh yeah, I do.
You give me slack?
No, you can just, I'm fine. Wow, I was in there. Jesus Christ.
Let me toss a rock up or something.
Might need it. 'Cause this is
definitely in there.
Oh, did you get it? Or?
Nah, it's still in there.
Oh, okay. Need this?
Yep.
Alright.
What's that?
Solid.
I'm gonna keep.
I think I waited that long enough.
I'm gonna probably keep. Maybe. I might need the stone and get the next piece out too.
Or you just put it in your pocket.
That's a good point. Now we're really weight training.
That's right, man.
No, I
that
think
one's too big. I could probably find a smaller one.
No, it's fine. Yeah, I just wouldn't get underneath me.
Yeah.
All right, you're probably gonna have to take as soon as I lift.
I'm doing my
best. That was easy. All right, I'm gonna drop it down there, yep. So heads up. Of course, it lands on another rock. I see chalk, but.
No, you just sort of lay it back.
And, so that's like fake chalk you're putting there?
Yeah, pretty much.
Sweet.
You got it.
Hand stuck now. Jeez, I got like imprints in my hand from the rock. Is there any fixed pieces in this?
Yes. I'll call it out when you get there.
Okay. I'm guessing this is the crux since it's from the picture.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
That nut looks like it's barely in there, but
yeah,
it's definitely, oh, there it goes.
It's a little more in there than you.
Well, it's definitely in there. I couldn't get it out.
Yeah, that's a tricky spot. It didn't look like it from below. Going out there.
Now I can't get back around. All right.
You got it.
That was an interesting spot. That purple one?
Yeah, whatever that one is.
That's not yours?
Not mine.
Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, God. Holy shit. I might need a take right here. Oh God. Oh God. I'm assuming that goes up to a good ledge up there. Oh man, my arm is hurting. Jesus. What the fuck is going on? That one piece.
There we go. Oh God. Ow. Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's about all it is.
Oh, my left hand's totally cramped right now. Oh, there's not anything to hold. Did you just reach all the way up?
No, no, when you're putting your right hand,
yeah.
I was grabbing it a little different, so all right. Yep, there is a good hold up there.
There is?
It's like,
or is it over here?
Most of it is gone.
All right.
I think you're gonna have to like step kind of in the crack and then just reach up to it. It looks kind of like a ball, but it's like in cut.
All right. Well, I think I'm all right. I don't know. I didn't see any ball, but it was all good. All right, Seth, you could just take me off.
Take you off?
Yeah, I'll just wrap down.
All right, you're off.
Okay.
Here, do you have a purple totem on you?
Probably. Why?
Okay. You sure this purple piece isn't yours?
If it's not a totem, then it's not mine. That's why I was asking if you have a purple totem on you.
Yeah, this one's a purple one. But it's not, I don't think it's a totem. Like it's not, you know, the totem type of pole.
Do you have it on you?
Yeah. I have to have it on me.
I'm pretty sure that's
there's this purple totem.
What's up?
It's this one right here you're talking about?
Yeah.
No, that's a purple black diamond, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not mine.
I've never wrapped off of eye bolts before. I was like, well, they're Petzl eye bolts, so I should be fine.
Right, because Petzl makes them.
I'm assuming they glued them in, but